resetting the Wi-Fi connection and entering network configuration mode,